Hey there, if you have an irrigation system, you should also have a backflow assembly that looks a lot like this one. So what is a backflow assembly? Why is it important? And what do you need to do if you have one? So let's first talk about what a backflow event is for a public water supply system. A backflow event can occur if there's a reversal of water, gases, or other substances into the public system. This can be caused by a back siphonage or a back pressure event. For example, if there was a water main break nearby, or the fire department was using a fire hydrant to extinguish a fire, that could cause a drop in pressure and the introduction of substances such as fertilizers or pesticides into the public water supply. So this is when a backflow assembly can come into play. A backflow assembly is a brass device that only allows water to travel in one direction. When working properly, it can prevent contamination from entering into the public water supply system. So think of it as protecting your neighbors and your family. So if you have an assembly like this, what do you need to do to make sure you're in compliance and protecting public water supply? Well, an assembly like this one needs to be tested every 3 years by a certified tester and a passing report submitted through our online portal. A certified tester can help you with this and submit your report. If you do remove your backflow assembly during the winter time, we do recommend that once it's reinstalled, it is tested to make sure it's still functioning properly. For more information about this program, please go to our website, RaleighNC.gov, search the term cross connection, or call us at 919-996-2747. And as always, we do appreciate your help in protecting the public water supply.